just played in front of 50,000 people total over these two games, and we didn't want to walk away with no goals for those fans.
Canadian fans are tremendous. You know, to have two games within 3 days and to play in front of over 50,000 fans, it's pretty remarkable to see where this sport has come. And, you know, it's the perfect way to head off to Rio.
You know, the game in Toronto just looked, you know, like we weren't ever going to hit the back of the net, no matter how long we tried. And tonight, it sort of felt like that as well, but we drilled it in, you know, in the pre-game meeting. You know, these kids, these fans, they deserve something. And, you know, that was the resilience. It was a mantra within the group, whatever it takes. You know, let's keep pushing till that goal comes, and they did.
Yeah, those two chances, you know, I wasn't the only one with chances, but to me, I'll look back and say those two are should be goals for me. I'm someone that would like to finish those two, and I'm getting myself in the positions, and that's what's important. But going into the Olympics, those chances are going to be less and less. So the ratio starts to be important. So, you know, the less chances you have, the more you have to put the ball in the goal. And I'm really happy that there was a third chance, but that's not always going to be the case.